up next, it is our main event of the evening between Travis, Hoppa Brown, and the Apex. The Apex, ready to go to battle, put on a show. This guy has world-class choking techniques in all varieties, be it guillotine, choke, rear naked, darce, anaconda. If this guy gets a hold of your neck, you've got problems. The Apex enters the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Proud Hawaiian, Travis Hoppa Brown, one of the true contenders in the UFC's heavyweight division. He is trained at the Glendale Fight Club under the guidance of Edmund Tarverdian. Travis Brown has a long reach and vicious kicks and will be looking for a big finish tonight.
Travis Brown is a knockout artist with great wrestling skills and vicious ground and pound.
Set to bite the Apex. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Brown is 33, the Apex is 40. He weighed in at 265 pounds. Brown will have a 3-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb T. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Sawmill Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec, Canada. It's time! 5 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a wrestler, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6'2" tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Montreal, Quebec, Canada, the And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 18 wins, 4 losses, and 1 draw. He stands 6'7" tall, weighing in at 255 pounds. Fighting out of San Diego, California, Travis Hoppa Brown.
You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
Man, we've waited a long time for these two men to meet in the center of the octagon.
You ready to fight? Ready.
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Didn't quite connect.
Oh, did he snap that kick? Big combination.
Oh, beautiful hook. Oh, and he goes up top of the kick. Oh, head kick. Oh, solid jab. Hard hook. Knee to the liver. He's hurt bad. He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble.
There's a nice combination. Straight punch. Oh, that one hurt him. Solid jab. Man, that leg kick will do some damage. Big shots. Oh, Banjo, another strong jab.
Vicious knee. Hard straight punch. Oh, he's landing.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
A nice combination.
And a knee.
Oh, solid straight left.
Strong jab.
Big straight punch.
He connects with the left.
He's down.
Oh!
Inside leg kick.
Big power jab.
Oh! What an exchange! Hard straight punch. Vicious combinations.
Misses with the kick.
Man, he goes down.
Nice jab.
And back up to his feet.
That left misses.
Oh, good left hand. Oh, big kick.
Powerful jab.
Oh, that's a big left. Wow, he goes down.
He's able to parry that body shot. Good work in the clinch by the Apex.
Oh, big right hand. That right hand. Head kick. Oh, head kick. Nice jab.
Turning into an all-out slugfest. Vicious knee.
Oh, nice uppercut.
Good combinations.
Big straight punch. And he's down.
Brown with the left hook. You can hear that one.
Just missed with the big left.
Knee to the body. Oh, he's going for it here. Hard jab. Huge knee to the body.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Hard straight punch.
How good is this? Shot dropped him.
Oh, big left.
Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
30 seconds.
Big nasty elbow lands to the head.
Damaging left hand. Vicious grounded.
Unbelievable.
And in it's all over.
Nasty ground and pound KO.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Check it out again. And let's see that again. Boom! Wow!
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 38 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Apex.
Wins by knockout.